the 7 seconds here on the shot clock. Missy's got to get something up quick. Yep. Oh, nice move from Emma Guy over the outstretched arm of River Baldwin. Boston College playing quite well, and it was Emma Guy doing most of the damage.
An and one opportunity.
Just a little bit too short. Missy pushing it up the floor. They find their three-point shooter, Taylor Orglum. Stay with a little bit of a 2-3 zone here. That's one way to break the zone, isn't it? Get a big three, and Michaela Dickens does just that.
We'll go under 4 minutes.
And at this point in the game, Florida State's got to find a way to get some stops. Another bank shot from Marnell Gerard. Time, it seemed like the Noles had a little bit of momentum, and this crowd got back into the game. And the guy inside.
Tamu for three.
State has not had an answer for Emma Guy inside.
Reese's from the corner.
Kyle Gillespie with the tip in.
What a showing for the Eagles. They make history, their first ever win in Tallahassee, and that is a satisfied smile from Coach Joanna Burnaby McNamee. Well deserved, well earned.